voice crack.
I know, I had a massive voice crack at my school.
Oh, let me angle this upwards. There we go. Yeah, Ryan got a shiny M ball.
Through the mail, which is
through epic. The mail.
I got it on.
I got it. The lamp on it.
I got it on Tuesday, but
today's Thursday. Really nice. Right. Hello, everybody. PokePower 22 here.
Look what I have.
Oh yeah. And
well, we're about to play this.
Pokemon XT could have done this. Well, Ryan's about to play that. I'm about to edit Brawl. Yeah. That looks fun, doesn't it?
Fine, if I was later. So, right, anyway. Friend has given us some cards.
My friend, Jarell Ward, has given me some Pokemon cards. About that many. Very damaged, very bad condition.
Some look fake.
But, you know. No, they're not fake. But, obviously, people don't collect them, so if they find something, give them to me. It was actually a late birthday present.
Why did they give them to me?
Which is lovely. So, anyway, let's get started.
Half and half?
Pikachu.
Really badly damaged Magnemite.
Magnemite.
Never Magnemite.
I actually needed that Magnemite. Yay! Electric energy. It's really awkward to hold. Okay, super potion.
That's not the awesome one, Voltorb with the energy.
Whoa, that's craply damaged Pokeball. Ponyta. Ooh, not the lamp. Shut up, laptop! Growlithe. Computer search. Be quiet! Laptop! It just does that sometimes and then it just kind of shuts up.
Yeah, that's the misprint Vulpix.
Oh, aye. Misprint Vulpix. Blaine's Charmander. Cool. I needed that actually.
Dodgy energy.
Fire energy. Eevee.
Bouncing around like it.
All these are covered in some weird crap. I don't know.
Oh, cards get covered in that other time. It's like. Dratini. It's actually. They aren't covered. That's actually a card. They have black underneath it.
Written on Meow.
If you've ever.
Bellsprout.
Been strange and put them in a sink full of water, you will find that out.
Nidoran Mail. Yay, grass energy.
Magnet gloves, by the way.
Effens. Squirtle.
Again.
Oh, was it?
Like at the top. Oh, no.
Corphish. Face recognition. Krabby. Crappy. Ben. Staryu.
Psyduck. Psy.
Water energy. Double colorless energy.
That's cool.
Let's put that over there.
That's playable.
Tentacruel.
Ish playable. That's damage, but you know.
Just put it in my pile. Okay. Diglett. Krabby.
Diglett. Is this Shelder? All commons and crappy commons?
Probably. Ooh.
Ooh, it's rare!
Uncommon. I needed that, but Cloyster.
No, that's a rare.
No, but yeah, that's a rare. Lapras. Onyx.
Got all the rares at the back.
Mankey. Sandshrew.
Sandslash.
Written on Sandslash. That, what kind of language is that? Ooh, I dropped it.
Okay. Strange language.
Meowth. Fighting energy. Mankey.
It's the language you learn when you look in the instruction booklet!
Yay! Ghastly. Derpy Slowpoke. Dirtpoke. Kadabra.
Interesting fact about that Kadabra. If you ever knew, this guy had like the four star emblem, and Kadabra is now banned on every card in the world.
Oh yeah. I forgot about that. Why is that again?
This guy don't like it because he's like this.
Because he looks like him.
Yeah.
Wow, guy looks like a Kadabra.
Wow.
So they can never make an Abra line anymore.
They can, but Abra has to have a fast evolution for the Kadam, Alakazam.
Kadabra, Psychic Energy, it looks like you're giving me one of each energy. Zubat, Caterpie.
No, interesting fact about Caterpie! You need a love disc to be it.
No, shut up. And Paris, and hand, and I've got kind of like a dent in my arm now from what I've been
rocking.
Why
are you rotting your hand,
Unbroken!
Are you talking about the format?
I keep knocking the thing up. No, I'm not. That's one thing I'm not doing. Ryan's playing with game control. So, that's it for this video. FCBF. Jarell Ward. Finally, an FCBF that isn't from PokePower 22.
We have quite a few FCBF
crappy
mother
boy.
And still, none of your FCBS from your friends have actually had any interest.
Wall of Stuff. All my other ones are on Mario Man's 12, not on MM12 number 2.
Yeah.
Wall of Stuff, in case you're interested.
It's massive. You can't really call it
Legend of Zelda!
You can't really call it a shrine, that, but you can call it like his collection. I find Pokemon lazy how what they've done is they've, you know the new tins, the EX tins?
No. Yes.
Some EX tins.
Woo!
You know what they've done? They've used the exact same artwork and everything. Exactly everything from the normal card.
Lol.
and put the forever on it.
Anyway, we're going to go play some Pokemon XD and I'm going to edit some Brawl. So,
see you guys
in the next video.
Hey, by the way! What's sugar?
What?
What's sugar's emerald?
What's sugar's emerald?
No, what's sugar's emerald?
What's sugar? Okay, bye!
Bye-bye.